green, and trees have been that way it seems.